And we continue here in Hollywood Life. Guys, we're behind the scene in this amazing movie, Confessions Womanizer. So let's go and check it out. You're going to see a lot of stuff going on with Andrew Lawson. Here in Hollywood Life, we continue behind the scene in this amazing movie, and I'm with the principal actor, the amazing hat actor Andrew Lawson next to me. How are you?
I am fantastic. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
The name of the movie is Confession of the Womanizer.
Yes, that's correct.
Do you feel that something's coming be with your personality, or is totally the movie?
It's completely opposite of who I am, but that's okay, because that's why I'm an actor. You know, I love doing things that are a stretch from myself, but no, I am extremely shy, and like I am bubbly and kind of awkward, so no, I would not be a good woman either.
So, Andrew, tell me something. How you feel in these things, being with all these hot girls and like all over you?
It's a pleasure. Are you kidding? It's an amazing opportunity. I'm going to miss this job. Absolutely. Yeah, I will really miss it.
Is anyone that really take your attention? You're like, oh my gosh, what amazing women! Like, I cannot believe she's next to you.
That's all of you. All of you women are quite beautiful and amazing. So I am constantly getting butterflies on this set. Absolutely.
Is there any other movies that you did kind of like that, this kind of comedian movie, or is it your first one?
Yeah, you know, I've done some comedy and stuff over the acting career that I've had, but this is definitely the most intense comedy that I've done in a long time. So this is going to be really, really cool to watch and see, and I'm really, really excited to be a part of it and really thankful.
Is anything that you did that you think it was hilarious or really funny that you kind of stopped laughing?
There are so many scenes, honestly. Like, I can't even recall all of the moments that we on the set, everybody's always repeating lines and laughing about scenes that we shot, you know, the day before. So that's always a good sign when the crew starts repeating lines from the movie. And there are so many of them that I can't even think of one in particular. They're really funny.
Tell me something about the director and the producer with Ali and Eric. How you feel working with them?
I am so absolutely impressed with Ali, Eric, and Tim. I mean, those guys are ridiculously cool. Eric is an amazing, amazing DP. I mean, it's a comedy, you know, but every shot is just lit unbelievably, and everyone looks really fantastic, and the colors and the frames are just so artistic and just breathe such a beautiful, beautiful thing. I'm very, very honored to be working with him, and Ali is an amazing director, fantastic writer. It's just it's a real pleasure to be a part of and work with these gents. Absolutely.
I mean, this one, the movie sounds very cool and very different than other movies and very funny. You look amazing, no, let me tell you.
That's ridiculous, as do you, as do you. Thank you very much, thank you.
Andrew, any projects you have for the next year?
We'll see. There's a few things pending, but nothing's like set in stone yet. And then there's a couple things that I'm actually not allowed to necessarily talk about, so.
Secrets, all yeah. Secrets,
but we'll
right?
See, yes, exactly. But you'll see me out there for sure.
Any websites or anything that we can follow you, Twitter?
I do have a Twitter, yeah. I just got on Twitter. And I'm still trying to, I'm like one of the weird young guys that doesn't, I don't really know how to do much of the social networking stuff or the social media, but I'm trying to get better at it. So I do have a Twitter, yeah. It's like Lord Andrew Lawrence or something really weird.
Yeah. He's going to follow you. Can you say hi to Hollywood Life?
Yeah, how you doing, Hollywood Life? It's a pleasure to see you.
Okay, awesome. We're going to show a little bit about you and this behind the scenes, and we'll continue to come as Hollywood Life.
Oh, boy.
Instead of squatting, I'm one of the bombs all the time.